Now, ready for battle, Cao Cao's fleet departs from Jiangling and takes position on the north coast of Chibi. Meanwhile, Liu Bei's ships join Sun Quan's fleet, and together they sail to a site along Chibi's south coast. Liu Bei and Sun Quan, clearly outmatched by their adversary, form a plan to ensure victory. They will find a way to lure Cao Cao's fleet towards them, set fire to his ships, and thereby annihilate Cao Cao's seagoing forces. The greatest naval battle in history is about to begin.